So I'm 3.5 months in this ankle injury. Doctor wants me to stay off it a little while longer. So I finally caved in and got myself this sweet knee scooter. She's pretty kooky. So we're gonna do our best to give her a rebuild and make her look like this bad Sally right here. They see me rolling. I miss riding this thing and I don't know about you, but I'm bored as hell. So first step, we're gonna get rid of these kooky little bars. We're gonna put some good old deities on there. All right, so I got a little carried away, and before I cut those off, I didn't even think to check if the stem would even fit. But gosh darn it, we dodged a bullet. Bit of a Hail Mary, but you know, it worked out. Represent for the man, Kelly McGarry. Miss you, dude. Well, we got the new Saints on there. Don't grab me. Oh, they're good. Next mod on the agenda is to get rid of these stock Sallies, because stock sucks. We all know those are gonna taco. So we're gonna put some of these raised face rims on there. Oh, gonna need some custom minions. All right, well, we got the tires mounted. Rims are true, so we're looking pretty good here. Last thing to do is take care of this baby puke green and make her look nice like that one. We got our little paint studio set up. So not gonna lie, this thing's it's turning out way better than I thought it would. It's kind of a good for far, but far from good. I think we're on the right path. Looking like an orca whale. Starting to look more like old Bessie over there. Just gotta get a purple fork on. And yeah, back to it. Didn't want people out there thinking this was a Huffy or something. Well, made a huge mess, but the scooter's done. They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, 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 trying to catch me riding dirty. My music's so loud, I'm swinging, they hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty. Take two.